come round me, little children. There, don't fling stones at me, because I mutter as I go. But pity Moll Magee. The Ballad of Moll Magee by William Butler Yeats. My man was a poor fisher, with shorelines in the say. My work was saltin' herrings, the whole of the long day. And sometimes from the saltin' shed, I scarce could drag my feet, under the blessed moonlight, along the pebbly street. I'd always been but weakly, and my baby was just born. A neighbour minded her by day, and I minded her till morn. I lay upon my baby, ye little child are dear. I looked on my cold baby, when the morn grew frosty and clear. A weary woman sleeps so hard. My man grew red and pale. And gave me money, and bade me go to my own place, Kinsale. He drove me out and shut the door, and gave his curse to me. I went away in silence. No neighbor could I see. The windows and the doors were shut. One star shone faint and green. The little straws were turning round across the bare boreen. I went away in silence beyond old Martin's byre. I saw a kindly neighbor blow in her morning fire. She drew from me my story. My money's all used up, and still with pity and scorn in eye, she gives me bite and sup. She says my man will surely come and fetch me home again, but always as I'm moving around without doors or within, piling the wood or piling the turf or going to the well and thinking of my baby, and keen into my cell. And sometimes I'm sure she knows, when open and wide his door, God lights the stats, his candles, and looks upon the poor. So now, ye little children, ye won't fling stones at me, but gather with your shining looks and pity Moll Magee.